Last time you Minecraft?
A long time ago, apparently. Hey, 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 who left the... You left the door open.
You
fucker.
You are unappreciative.
I am. I miss all of our people. Oh, that's not where that goes. That's not how we do that.
I'm not gonna lie, I stream specifically for them. Because they are amazing.
God damn it, villagers?
Oh, is there somebody out here with me? Sounded like sprinkles. Oh! That's a skeleton.
You mean sparkles? Sparkles Laquisha?
Sparkles Laquisha. I miss that bitch.
We had a pet, oh.
Die, you fuck. I murdered it.
I was gonna say, I'm over here and the door hasn't been put back yet if you want a place to go.
Yeah, I'm gonna come in here now.
Okay. She's just covered in arrows.
You know?
Look! I have a chest and a crafting bench.
Cool. I'm gonna make some bread.
I need coal.
Oh, well, I can make one bread. So if you're hungry...
I can make some sugar.
Here's some bread.
Good. I am actually not hungry. I'm fine, but...
I actually have potatoes, too.
Nice. Oh, we should, make some, sticks. Should make some planks. And then some sticks.
What are you doing with planks and sticks? Sticks and planks.
I'm gonna make a pickaxe so that we can go get some stone so that
we can- You mean like
this
thing?
Yeah, I'm making one for myself. Don't you judge me. I will bitch slap you so hardcore. Is it daytime yet?
Nope.
No. Fuck. Okay.
We've got like 15 minutes.
I know. It's the worst.
I'm gonna brave it.
Good luck. Oh, Zambi.
I think they break through doors now.
Oh.
So enjoy that. That's gravel.
He wasn't breaking through our door, but he was definitely breaking through a door. You should have gone over to this farm over here and farmed it up.
Probably already farmed it.
No, there's a whole bunch of plants right next to our house.
Yeah. You see how one of those is kind of like, you know, regrowing? That's because I already-
You should have farmed all of it.
Not all of it was ready to be farmed.
Well, then that's too fucking bad. You should have done it anyway.
You know what? I'm making us a motherfucking...
oven.
I'm also saving the villagers. You know, I've got a difficult life.
Oh, yes. Oh, so difficult.
My pickaxe broke, and I'm out here fisting a zombie. You don't understand my needs.
To understand your needs.
We're making the fucking oven in your place.
Sounds like a plan. My place is the best.
Oh, you know what? I might just not put it in your place. I'm gonna put you in your place, though.
Yeah, sure.
Ooh, I have an arrow.
Just one singular arrow.
Are you judging me?
Zombie, you touch me, and it's- Oh god. Why? I'm coming. Oh, there's
oh,
a-
And I'm dead.
Zambi?
Save the villagers.
I know. We don't need any zombie villagers. That would suck ass.
Oh my god, they're so OP for no- That's a horse!
This is a map.
A pony!
The zombie had a map.
I found a pony!
Waffle. Waffle.
What?
The zombie had a map.
Well, we've got a map now.
Good news! This is the most legit, like, beginning I've ever had in a Minecraft game.
Right?
I also have your arrow.
You should have all of my things.
I do. And I'm gonna eat some bread.
Oop. I got a... You know what? I'm gonna clean up this place. I'm gonna make it look real nice. Ooh. Gonna make it look so nice. You're in this one, right? Yep. Did you put it all in the chest yet? You just... No, you didn't. You lied to. Get you a nice oven, and what do? Just take all my shit. That, this. Give me it all!
Hey.
Hey, what?
Come back and get your one fucking arrow.
No, I'm gonna leave that in there.
I have two maps!
Cause it's a map!
Dude, I didn't get a map in our computer game until, like, after playing for, like, 40 hours.
I don't have any sticks. Do you have sticks?
I have sticks. What do you need sticks for?
I wanna make a cobble pickaxe. That's what I want. Cause I have some cobble.
I know, you took, like, half my cobble. Yeah, there's sticks in the chest. Make two of them if you can.
Okay, if you insist, I'll make two.
You're splitting up stacks? What the shit?
I split them up. I shuffle them.
You know way too much. Way more than I do.
To be fair, I used to play this all the time. On a certain somebody's PS3. So, where the tits did you go?
Me?
You're not in there rambling with the other three weirdos.
Me?
Yeah, you. Where are you?
I'm still in the house.
There you are. How'd you get it? Oh, you lit things. Okay.
Wood.
How do I do this again? Oh, there you go.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Doesn't close the door when there's fucking monsters outside, but then she closes the door while I'm inside. I don't understand. Oh, hey, how's it going,
bring
bro?
Bring it, dude. Got him. Fuck that dude. In the butt.
Oh no. Oh no, what is happening, laptop? Okay. Don't go to sleep, laptop. I love you. Oh, it's on balanced performance. We're getting attacked.
Am I?
Yep, there's a skelly.
Oh, there he is.
Cobble. We gotta find some more cobble. Cobbering it.
Portion of this town I needed to fix because I found you. My OCD can't handle it.
What did you do?
Fixing this. I can't. It needs to be even and understandable. And it's just not.
I should not just stab myself on a cactus.
You know, that's usually the best way to go about things, is not stabbing yourself on a cactus. Call me crazy. What the fuck is even this? What is even the point of this house? It's just like random dirt floor. They were just like, you know what? I don't want regular floor. I want dirt floor.
Found a bone and an arrow. I'm gonna go kill some things and get some food. I won't kill all the things, just some of them.
Nobody loves us.
Nobody loves me. Everybody hates me. Guess I'll go drown myself.
I'm gonna get a good survey of our land.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna kill this donkey. I mean...
Oh wow, we have a decent-sized village. Look at this shit.
Yeah.
Why are you killing a donkey?
I'm not. I killed sheep, and then I realized that sheep don't give you any...
They give you wool. There's a donkey?
Yes. I'm over... Yeah. Remember the place where I told you there was the farm and the things? It's right over there. Look, pig.
Oh, this is like a decent-sized area. I'm also killing myself slowly.
Black sheep, have you any more? No, sir, no, sir, you're gonna die. You've got like 6 arrows in your face.
Do I really?
Yeah. Did you not see me?
Holy shit. Well, look at that fucking shit.
I miss all of our people. Where are they?
They don't like us today.
I know, right?
It's because this is our punishment.
For not streaming for like 3 days? I'm sorry, guys. I was out and I was helping my mother start her business.
It was not my fault.
And so I spent all weekend standing on my feet, pretending to be social. And I was dressed up in the most interesting of outfits, and yeah, so the good news is that if this business kicks it off, I should be able to stream a lot more, because then I won't need a gerb. So that's a print.
Yeah, Maybe if I ever get really good at face painting, I won't need one either.
I'm telling you, makeup is a big industry.
I found a cavern.
I found a horse.
I found a cavern.
Look at this horse. It's so pretty.
The cavern's better.
You have found a horse.
I found a horse first! But the tits. I need torturable abilities.
I know, right? So I was like, we need to be able to find a cavern that's already, like, put together.
No, come on. We need to go to trees.
Why are you having such a problem with this game? Okay. Calm. Calm down.
You broke it.
I did. I can't get out of the water.
You broke
there
it.
There we go.
Good job.
Oh god, why?
Now I broke it. Now I fixed it. Now look at that. It's...
Now look at that. It's... No, never. Don't do this to me.
It's not pretty anymore.
I refuse. I like that we're building our home in the desert. I've always liked deserts and caverns.
It doesn't rain.
So, fun news. Sometimes, when I turn away from you, it shows you in the corner of the screen.
Really?
It shows me which direction you are. Yeah. Not sure if that's intentional or just something that fucked up, but, you know, I'll take it.
Yeah, whatever works.
Oh, find me some pumpkins! Pumpkin it up.
I gotta go find us some trees, because we need some trees.
Oh, I punched a tree a little while ago.
Oh, aren't you just fucking special?
Oh, I found a desert swamp, because those exist. A snow-covered desert swamp.
You just had to find the weirdest shit possible, didn't you?
Yep, that's my... Oh, it's full of ice. I'm skating!
Huh, I found horses.
Good. Hay is for horses. Those are the same horses I found.
Huh. Well, I'm going to trees, so...
Well, if you keep following the way that I went, then you'll find them.
But we'll lose home that way.
Aw.
Mm-hmm.
Aw.
Mm-hmm.
Look. See that over there? That big mountain over there?
Mm-hmm.
That over there?
Mm-hmm.
All that over there? That's home.
You know what? I would agree, except for the fact my face is in a tree, so I can't see shit.
Do I have dirt?
Inventory. I do not have dirt.
I haven't punched any dirt yet. Oh my god, stop telling me about my inventory. Just let me punch dirt, for God's sakes. Just let a woman punch dirt. How hard is that?
Pretty hard, actually.
Right?
It actually is pretty painful. Have you ever tried punching dirt in IRL? Yeah, that shit hurts.
I can't say that I've ever been dumb enough to try punching
hey
dirt.
Hey now! Hey now!
I cannot say that I ever huffed enough glue that punching dirt felt
hey
like
now.
A good idea.
No, you're taking it way too far.
Says the petulant child.
That's fucking it, man.
What, you're not gonna be my friend anymore?
I'm gonna find a recipe for you.
Find a recipe for me? You gonna make a new one?
Yep.
In hopes that the next one isn't such a dick.
I'm gonna find a recipe for you. I'm gonna put it in the spiciest of fucking food I could possibly think of.
I'm telling you, all you need is that fucking ghost pepper stuff that I found at the fucking thing.
And then, to be extra mean... Extra mean.
Oh no. Don't be extra mean. I don't know what I'd do if you were extra mean.
I'm gonna feed
except
it.
That that's how you are all the time, so I don't...
I'm gonna feed you.
That looked like you picked up a pepper, and I was like, what the shit, really?
I'm gonna feed you to one of your favoritest people ever.
Avi?
Nope.
Oh, well, then...
Not legitimate favorite.
Oh, just my sort of favorite?
Just your sort of hatred favorite.
Oh, good. That kind of favorite. I love that kind of favorite.
Yep, and you'll be inside them.
You know, I'm not 100% against that, especially if they don't know. I'd be okay with that.
You're taking away all the fun of this.
Like, oh yeah, by the way, you ate chicken sushi. What? Yerp. I don't know where home is. I was too busy punching a tree.
Oh, well, look at that. Who lost home? You lost home. You didn't even bring the map with you either, did you?
Nope, it's in the chest at home.
Good job.
Just Akio map. No, that doesn't work.
Okay, I'll go home. I'll pick up the map, and you'll be able to find your way home. Because it'll show you on the map where the fuck you are.
But that takes all the fun away.
Hey!
It's Sky.
Hi, Sky.
Actually, it's called Sky, it's not blue, but yellow Sky. And I know exactly who it is. Because I gave her absolute shit for not watching us the other day. When I saw her. Because she has a computer that is, like, made out of potato and paper clips. I swear to goodness. It's okay.
It's in here. Yep.
I told her maybe this year, if we're feeling particularly generous and stuff. Yeah, I told you that. If we're feeling particularly generous and stuff, I was saying that Brennan and I might buy her something.
So, do you see where you're at? See where you're at?
I know where I'm at. Also, hi, Timon. Nice to see you. Home's over here.
You didn't know where home was, so I was being nice for you. You know what? I'm not doing nice things for you anymore.
I don't need your nice. Do you see this giant tree and this puddle cave thing?
Those are
the direction to go home.
I'm not even doing nice things for
you. I know how to get home.
I'm not going to. I don't even know why I bother.
I don't know why you do either, because it's a fucking waste of time.
You're so mean to me. I do nothing.
Everything you do is a fucking waste of time.
I do nothing to try to please you.
No. Also, Timon says he's going to school to sell some cocaine. I say good on you. Make sure you sell it for a good profit, though, because if you're gonna sell it, and make sure you're checking the markets. Keep it competitive. Make it good profits.
Why to school, though?
Right? Well, because kids at schools, depending upon the school you go to, if there's a bunch of rich kids there, they'll pay bank for that shit. Hey, look, I found the snow-capped not mountains.
Hey, look, I'm making charcoal.
By cooking wood?
Yep.
Huh. Okay. Oh, Timon, we'll miss you.
Leaving
Have fun
already?
At school. Yeah, he just logged in to say he was going to school. I feel like somebody's mom, like, okay, I just wanted to tell you I'm going to school now, bye.
Sad. Baby, come back.
He says that he will charge 200 billion per gram. I think that is a good start, Mom.
I take a cut of that. Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. If you ever feel like donating to our Steam accounts or anything,
you donate the longer we can play.
Right. You let us know. You donate, we'll start streaming at different hours if that helps. Timon says lots of tests.
Well, good luck.
He has a test next week. Lots of tests. Oh god. Oh god, it's broken. Oh. Whew. I keep getting stuck underwater.
I've got torches.
There are villagers just out here in the water.
I've got 20 torches.
Good.
I'm gonna light it up in this bitch.
Awkward Turtle says hi. Hi, Awkward Turtle. And an adorable cat face.
And then we're gonna put one there.
We'll miss you, Timon. Oh god, I have to get home before it gets dark. I'm running. I need to run faster. Oh god, I am out of food. Going home. I'm gonna die.
God damn it, I can get it on here, I swear to god.
This game creeps the fuck out of me. Did I tell you about that?
No, you actually never mentioned that before.
I panic so much. Oh, this is the wrong house. That's literally just a house with a ladder. What are you, a lighthouse? I don't understand.
No, not
even. You're a lighthouse. You should have more light.
We could make it a lighthouse.
We could. We should. Let's do that.
You breathing?
I'm working on it. I might die.
Don't do that. Because guess what? I'm lighting up the area.
Where's the house?
It's in there.
I lost it. I can't.
How did you lose the house? So you all can't see this face of what the fuck, but it's happening.
There's no doors. There's a spider. I'm done. I give up. I beat out. I'm leaving.
Christ.
I'm leaving forever. I'm so.
I believe in you. Oh, look
dying.
At that.
I'm dying.
Look at you.
I need
big boy pants and everything.
Oh god. Why? I hate you so much. Oh god, this is too much for me. Thank you, Awkward Turtle. This is how we are, and we will be here all night, and by all night I mean for like an hour or two. So, Awkward Turtle says that they like our commentary already.
Die. Die. Nope. You fuck. No, I'm a die. I'm a so gonna die. This is gonna fucking su- Oh, I survived. Oh, nope. Now I'm gonna die.
Good news. I'm using charcoal for fuel. Why do I only get one pork? What is even with this?
No! I don't want to die! I'm
Why
too
are
young
you not coming
beautiful.
Home? Get your butt back home. Come eat some potatoes with me. I'm gonna eat all the potatoes. Forever potatoes. Look at me, chomping down. Oh,
you can
dog.
Kill the thing at the fucking door then. Followed me home. I can follow you home.
You can stay there. Father Mucker.
Did you just say Father Mucker?
Father Mucker.
Okay.
Mother Humpin' Father Mucker.
Okay.
This is bullshit.
Alright, well.
This is some bullshit.
That just happened.
I don't. I'm gonna punch things with a potato.
You do that.
We need to farm some animals. We need to get this farm thing down on it.
You know what? I'm working on getting trees so we can have trees. Because you know what? We need trees.
Awkward Turtle says, "Staff, I can't breathe from all the laughter." Awkward Turtle, this is us all day, air day.
Oh my god, you should see us when we're off camera. Woo!
Oh gosh. We walk to QFC every night. And the walk to QFC is like our comedy business on crack.
Is this carrots?
Oh, thank you, Mubat.
I need
Father
carrots.
Mucker, yes. Father Mucker.
Oh god.
Because for some reason I will randomly censor myself. For no other reason than the fact that I appeared. It's funny because I'll be in the middle of a sentence and I'll be like, "You father mucking asshole."
Yeah.
All the time. I do this all the time. And it just does not even.
You know what? Fuck potatoes. All we need is carrots.
Hey, you know what? I brought you some fucking trees. Be fucking happy.
I am exceedingly
you
happy
bitch?
About
Look,
the motherfucking
I even
trees.
Bought you some string.
Oh my
and
god.
A spider eye.
That's only because you finally manned up and fucking killed the spider.
Yes, I did. I'm gonna kill that motherfucking villager in our house. I can't stand him being here. It was my house first, bitch. I don't care if you were here first. Yeah, look at all the shit I got you. Look at how happy you can be now that I brought you all this shit.
I know, so happy. Can you feel the happy coming off of me?
Do you want some wool? I brought you some wool.
You should make us a motherfucking bed, then. You know what also I'm doing for you?
Rhea Styles?
Oh, good.
Rhea Styles says hi.
Hi!
Awkward Turtle says OMFGG. There seems to be a thing with. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
I think he panicked.
We gotta save the villagers.
God damn it.
Fucking villagers. God fuck why? Stop punching me too! Ow! 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 Spider! 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 Spider!
Ow!
Spider! Spider! Fuck, I'm dying! Get back in the house!
We kill each other more than we kill anything else.
No, get out in the house!
Get out in the house?
Get in the outhouse! Get in the outhouse! I don't know what's happening, but I was dying and
you're
it was
panicking.
Bad.
Hon, you're panicking. Breathe in.
Hi, Rhea Styles, or however you say that. You can
breathe
feel
in.
Free to correct me.
Breathe in. Close.
Did you eat my pork chop?
I might have.
I swear to God, bitch. I swear to Loth.
I'm gonna make a fence around our area. Because I feel it's necessary. I'm also dropping string everywhere, so don't mind me.
Good.
I think maybe you should,
I'm coming over here so I can cook some fucking steak. So I can stop fucking dying.
Did you just go kill a cow?
Yes.
How are we supposed to acquire cows if
There's
you're just gonna go around and kill them?
There's like a million cows out there.
You're just gonna go around and kill them. I'm not even gonna try.
Have you seen how many fucking cows that- I don't need to put that in the chest. I need to fucking eat it. Get in the fucking-
Get in my belly!
Get in my face, but first cook yourself.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
I think we've killed Awkward Turtle. I think Awkward Turtle just died. The message that is there is I am so fa-quacking done. I didn't know that you could fa-quack, but fa-quacking sounds awesome. That's gonna become my new catchphrase.
Oh god. Oh, I'm out of things. Well, we have a semi-fence.
We have part of a fence. Good news, guys.
We are coming up in the world.
Why don't we make swords? Because we are people who like to live life on the edge.
On the edge.
And also because we're pacifist people who like to live life on the edge. No! I'm gonna die!
So how is your pacifism doing now? Is it doing pretty good? Do you need me to come save your ass?
I'm gonna kill this villager. I'm gonna do it. That was so close. It was at like half a heart. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, fine. I'll make a sword. Don't you guys judge me. You're not allowed to judge me.
I killed your enemy. Oh, I gotta save the villagers.
You better save the villagers. I'll end you.
Because while I enjoy this zombie...
Do I have any stone? I do. Okay.
Zombies,
living life on the edge of glory. Agreed.
Oh my god, die already. Thank you. This is how we do it. Oh yeah, this is the library.
Tools and weapons.
Where no, the I just realized.
Fudge nuggets are the. I want to make a cobble sword. You know, make cobble swords.
You can make cobble swords.
Why is it only giving me the option of wooden sword? Oh, because I'm an idiot who doesn't push the buttons the way I'm supposed to. Because
you're just a little bit special.
Awkward Turtle says, "Murder the father mucking villager." I just might. But then I feel bad. What do you have? I think you have a clock. Oh my god, stand still. Oh, I can't murder him. He has apples. Apples are useful for horses.
We need horses.
She goes, you're telling a zombie to die. It's already dead.
Well, yes.
Look, you see? I murdered a cow, and look at this. Do you see this? Do you see this right here? This right here?
Cow murdering horse.
Do you see this? Do you see this cow that is perfectly alive and sitting right next to our village?
How to deal with you? You know what? I'm gonna do something that's gonna fuck us both
look,
up.
Look. Do you see this? Do you see this over here? Do you see this other
nope.
cow that is also fully alive and
you
in the middle
what?
Of our
I'm
farm?
My inventory. Do you see? I can't see shit.
I'm gonna come push this cow over to you by its udders with my face. I'm going to face its udders to you.
This is gonna be utterly destructive.
I'm gonna face its udders to you and then headbutt it in your direction.
Sounds pretty utterly disgusting.
This is gonna get real exciting real quick, guys.
I need a shovel. I need to fix this. This is... my OCD can't handle this. It's either flat or go home. No.
One of these times I'm seriously just gonna take the door off our house and then seal it up and then see how long it takes you to be like, why does this house have no door? And then put a door on it and be like, wait, this looks like goddamn it, Lifel.
You ma'am or a bitch.
Damn straight. That's what I'm here for.
Just throwing that out
hey,
there.
Hey, I have a singular carrot. I don't know where it came from, but I have one carrot.
Do you feel special?
I do. Did I find a chasm? A motherfucker. Oh, I found a chasm! I found it with my butt!
Did you find it with your face?
Oh god, this is like... Is there... What is the button for don't fall off the thing?
I think it's... Yeah, it's right... Click right. R3.
Awkward Turtle says, please God help me survive these comedic geniuses. Thank you. We appreciate it. We're here most of the week, so feel free to
Unless
come back and hang out.
With me.
Also, we have a ton of videos up on YouTube right now that we just finished getting up and stuff.
Bloodborne.
We've actually, we just got up her Bloodborne playthroughs. And they are legit as butts.
I get lost a lot.
Yeah. No, we have a couple of people who come just to watch us play Bloodborne because she is the most ridiculous Bloodborne player they've ever seen.
Ridiculously awesome.
I don't know if awesome is the term I would use. I feel the term I would use.
You know what? We're in a society where the gold star is giving to all of the people.
It's more less awesome, more creative license.